Hello everyone, I am Sana Fatima. Today I would like to talk about our Republic Day. We celebrate it on January 26th every year. On this day, 1950, the Constitution of India came into force, which means everyone in India is equal in the eyes of law. We have right to choose government, freedom and responsibility towards India in good manners. I am proud to be an Indian today. This year, India celebrates 72nd Republic Day. This is a very happy and great moment. So we should greet each other and pray for the development of our country. Jai Hind. Thank you.